When local publication LA City Beat bestowed entertainer Norwood Young the title of King of Hancock Park, he threw a celebration, of course, fit for nothing less than royalty.
It's a great moment in time for him to be named the King of Hancock Park. He deserves it, and it's a celebration.
There is a dedication that is being given to Norwood this afternoon. On the occasion of being named the King of Hancock Park by the Los Angeles City Beat magazine, the contributions you have made are truly valuable and will be long cherished by many. November 2nd, 2008, Bernard C. Parks, Council Member 8th District.
Mess up the flow, y'all.
So as the country prepares for leadership under its first African-American president, may Norwood Young reign supreme as King of Hancock Park. All hail the King.
The King of Pop, Mr. Michael Jackson.
It is a great honor for me to be selected by Mr. Gorbachev and the jury to receive the World Arts Award 2002.
The 2009 Save the World Awards will be dedicated to this exceptional philanthropist for his social and humanitarian achievements.
What to do to become a legend? Present the Legend Award to my big brother, Michael Jackson.
In the past month, I've gone from "Where is he?" to "Here he is again."
Hello y'all, Norwood here. This year I am thrilled to celebrate my birthday in honor of my Virgo brother Michael Jackson. And we're gonna party and pay homage in a big way. See you there.